đôi mắt Pleiku biển hồ đây. Em đẹp lắm Pleiku ơi, trái tim tôi muốn vỡ tan rồi. Hôm nay nhìn vào đôi mắt đây, đôi mắt Pleiku biển hồ đây.
Sound and the amazing ukulele. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Bon Voyage Company, and we are very, very honored to have you all here today with us.
Can you guys scoot up? And also,
Okay, summer is coming, right? Oh, summer is here, and everybody is planning their trips. Some is going to the beach to play in the water, and some is going to the mountain for hiking. I'm just wondering, why not do both at the same time? Let me introduce you to Pleiku City of Vietnam, where the amazing Sea on the Mountain Lake is located. You guys are gonna hear about it later in our presentation. So backpackers and getaway couples, get ready for one of the best times of your life. So, the town of Pleiku is the capital of Gia Lai province. It is the ultimate intersection of the country Vietnam. It's really easily recognizable to those who lived through the Vietnam War era. Pleiku is the crossroads of several upland highways. And it is located at the central highland region of Vietnam. It is a fairly mountainous area with a lot of natural attractions. A little bit background of Pleiku City. It was established in December 3rd, 1929. And at first it was called Pleiku Der. To the native language, it means Highland Village or the Northside Village sometimes. In 40 years under French colonization and the Republic of Vietnam, Pleiku has been altered from being a province a mid-province, and now it is the city of Gia Lai province. During Vietnam War, it was the primary terminus of the supply logistic corridor.
So Pleiku offers a beautiful and fulfilling cultural experience that will connect you to a more historical Vietnam compared to modernized cities such as Saigon or Hanoi. You will experience a culture of Dinh, Gia Rai, and the Ba people who do tribal dances around a fire at night. And see large high huts with 20 to 30 occupants. Many consider this tribal dance to be a part of a unheritable heritage.
Okay, so Pleiku offers amazing elephant rides through their native villages and across the river, hence our agency's name, Bon Voyage. They're also renowned for their coffee because Vietnam's the second largest source of coffee in the world. They're very known for their scenery. As Phoebe mentioned earlier about like the sea and the mountains at the same time, there's even a gorgeous freshwater Tinh Nung Lake, which in their native language means the sea on the mountain. It used to be the gate to a volcano that was active millions of years ago. And also the Yali waterfall runs the Yali hydropower station on the Sisun River, which has brought large economic and social impact to the area.
What are the challenges? Yes, please. So how come economy and currency conversion for tourists, so it's kind of hard to exchange money because it's like countryside. About culture, the people in the village, they don't like strangers into their area, so it's kind of hard to convince them. And geography is a remote tree, so to make room for city and for cars to move in. Next please.
Hi, this is our 3-year plan from the numbers from the Vietnam government side of the tourism, and we assume that 1% will come, and this is our projected profit of 3.4 mil for the 3 years. So that's we'll answer more Q&A later on this, and so. Demand for this trip will only increase in the future. Take advantage of this opportunity now. Singa Kobi. Pleiku. Come to Pleiku. You want to explore the unknown, experience, adventure, and culture at non-inflated touristy prices, or play it cool, guys, and then play it cool.
Delivers a smooth, dark palate that is stronger, but some say less bitter than typical coffee.